A domestic asset protection trust is an irrevocable trust. And I prefer Nevada because in Nevada, there is no exception creditor. So an exception creditor generally is a spouse or child support, exception creditor or super creditor, but Nevada doesn't have exception creditors or super creditors. So it can be used in lieu of or in conjunction with a prenuptial agreement. And it is a very, very strong asset protection trust.